Can you hear me now, chat? Oh, what a start! I'm here. F. Massive F, chat. So, the reason the mic's not working, I'm trying something different here. I'm going to try something different. Just to let you know as well, I've got some music in the background. So, it's just some non-copyright, just to add something in the background so it's not too quiet when we're going between things. So, I've got a little few things that I've added to the stream here, and I'm hoping they're going to work. They're going to work. So, you ready for this? You ready? I've added, here we go, I've added this, hang on, so whenever we pass, we'll get this, so we get that, which I think is pretty cool. Whenever we're stressing out, we get this, so we get that as well. Whenever we do the old, oh, you know, we failed, whatever, we get this. So I'm hoping that is just, that's just paid for you, and then when we complete the test, and this is only when we complete the test, we get to see this GIF. That is only when we complete the licenses. So as soon as we finish this one, we can literally do it. So we've got to complete International B, and then we get to see that GIF. That's only when we see all the gold ones. So hopefully, chat, please let me know. I think everything's good now. I think we're all good. You can all hear me. You can hear everything. You can hear the game in the background. Well, you can hear the music or whatnot. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we'll go from there and we'll smash it out. So fingers crossed. So yeah. But yeah, if the music's annoying or whatnot, just tell me. I just want this hanging in the background, that's all. It's some copyright free from Spotify. So let's do this, chat, shall we? Here we go. First one, then. No racing lines this time, baby. Oh, what were we even in? What were we even in, chat? This didn't feel nice. Oh, an Hyundai! We can't hear the background music. That's fine. It's not that much of a deal, to be honest with you. It's not that much of a deal. These little things we need to go through, chat. Let's try again. You like the Hyundai Coupa, do you, Paul? I can't say. It's probably the first car that kind of brought Hyundai to that sporty feel. Okay, 2 temps off, that's not too bad. Just smash it out, chat. Smash it out. Yes! We did it! Da-da! Oh, that was fecking close, that. Was that third try? First try? Ah. Right, what's the next one? International B. What's this one, chat? What are we in? Ooh! A big old SL500. Sexy. That is boxy, innit? That is a boxy car. Oh, fucked it up already. I fucked it up already. Doesn't count. Boom, first time exactly, Sean. First time, chat. Okay. I don't think we're not gonna fly for this as well as we did the first few tests, I don't think. Feck. Evening plan, welcome along, mate. From what series? Oh, you on about that AZ Harriet one? That's not good. GT Sport is looking dodgy. It's improved, is what it is, chat. That's a lot of time. That's a lot of time to find that. Oh my goodness me. That understeer. It's quite something, isn't it? It is quite something. Okay, here we go. Since I've changed PlayStation and definitely not the PC, because I am not using an emulator. Oh no, I need to change the settings because I haven't. Oh my this is going to be difficult. I've got an automatic at the moment. This is quite difficult already. No braking with a left analog stick this time, though. No. Where's the Queen Chloe? She is watching Christmas films at the moment, I think, on Netflix. She's living the dream, mate. Oh, the understeer's fucking awful, man. Absolute boat. Strap yourselves in, chat. Oh, this is not going to be... This is not fun. This is not fun, chat. Okay, I've got to slow the old girl down, because she's not interested in anything I have to say. As soon as I start trying to power out. Okay, I'll brake later, so it might be quicker. Even Aaron. That's a little bit quicker. Still over 3 temps, chat. Bloody hell. It's gonna be a long night. Yes, it is. But listen, we've got to finish this, chat. I absolutely loved the Gran Turismo 3 licenses. I hope you guys did as well. So, fingers crossed. Just slow. Get that tight. This might be better. Just feels slow though. It just feels slow. Come on. This could be frustrating, chat. Oh, you slag of a fucking Mercedes. This is not nice, this thing. This is so bad. Yeah, I saw what you put, Ginger, in the Discord about your Nations Cup. Oh my god. This is awful, chat. What is this car? It's abysmal. Need to change it to manual as well. Get that sorted. I can't tell if I need to brake later or not. Goodness me. Gotta find that breaking point, you're not wrong. chat's off already. Ah! This is W11C. I wouldn't even put it in that category. I wouldn't even put this thing anywhere near that car. Slow down, Merc. Slow down. That was quick. That was quicker. Come on, surely. Surely! Oh! Absolute tit. Gotta make sure I don't overplay that. Now I've figured out how to do it. I've got to make sure I don't overplay it. What I think of George earlier, absolutely amazing. I think we were all gutted, weren't we, when he didn't get pole. Like, I think we all wanted him to get pole, didn't we, chat? Let's be fair, we all wanted him to get pole. There's no doubt about that. We all wanted that, but it's just a little bit unfortunate, to be honest. I mean, it was so close, wasn't it? It was so close. I'm kind of, in a weird way though, I'm kind of happy for Bottas, because if George came in and beat him, do you know what I mean? It wouldn't have been good, chat. It wouldn't have been good. Like, it just, morally, he would have just got absolutely destroyed Bottas. But yeah. I saw George put on Instagram that he was gutted not to get pole because he was so close. And who could blame him, really? Oh, this thing is a boat! Ah! It's giving me the re already! Ugh, that's terrible. I also hope as well, because there's quite a few people out there who think Russell's overhyped. And I don't think he is. I do think he's the real deal. So I'm hoping that qualifying performance, you know, being fast as FP1, FP2, and losing out in qualifying by that small amount, goes to show you just how quick that boy is. Come on, Mercedes, go! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Please. Smash the first one in three goes. 24. Ah, it's an improvement, but not by much. Okay, it's something, chat. It's something. Titch Raid, hey, welcome, chat. Welcome all. Thank you for coming. But graphics aren't as good as what you're used to. And it's a lot more frustrating. You'll see a lot more. You'll hear a lot more swearing, but. Get turned in, you absolute boat! Okay, come on, come on! Come on, 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 come on! Well off. Bah! Absolutely miles off, chat. Yeah, evening, Tidges lot. Thank you for coming. Thanks to everyone who's joined, actually. No matter where you come from. Slow down! Oh, Tokyo Drift! Oh, imagine if this is it. Imagine if this is it right now, chat. Absolute poggers. Come on. Oh! Close! Close, 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 close. It's just getting this thing slowed down. Awful. Now, this is the second one. Second one. We smashed through the first one. It's high end, wasn't it? We smashed through it. That's pretty good. Come on, please, please, please. Just go, come on, 24. Ah! Drive faster, cheers. Cheers. Fat take. Come on, Mercedes. Oh, you smash through the first one. Why? There's always one every test, isn't there? There's always one. It's an absolute dick. Right, I'm going to use the shadow on the left-hand side there. It's unreal. That's still too early, but I couldn't turn in. It doesn't make any sense. Okay, 25.272 is our best. Slidey boy! Slidey boy! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Here we go. 24, 20. Yes! Get in! Yes! Yes! Nice. Decent. Woo! Thank God for that. We need to change the options as well, to be fair. Can I do that? If I go display options, I think it lets you change in here anyways. GG, cheers chat. Got there in the end. No, that's not it. No, that's not it. Alright, there we go. I ain't touching that again. Where do I change it to manual? Uh-oh, here we go. That's better. That's all we wanted. Yeah. Just one in manual chat. That's all I want. Right, next one. Evening, Echo and Joseph. Welcome along. Here we go. What have we got here? That's better. That is better. Ah! What is this we're in now? Old Honda Type S. She's understeery, folks. She's understeery. Oh, get in! Oh! What is it? There you go. Here we go. Try again. Ah! Come on. Oh! As soon as I made it for the first corner. There we go, easy. Easy game. Easy. Let's see. You say Calculator has better graphics. I think this game holds up well. I think this game holds up well, you know. I really do. Let's have a look at the... What are we in now? Oh, we're in S4. Ooh la la. Ooh la la, chat. It's like a semi-decent now. Ah, that's wide. What's this? Here we go. What's that? Oh, it's a 10th. Oh, David with a 20. Thank you, David. You legend. Bloody hell, David. You didn't need to do that, mate. Thank you, buddy. Crikey. Mate, you didn't need to do that. Woohoo! Thank you, man. Cry. Fair play, David, man. I hope that's come up. Thank you, David. That's very kind of you, mate. Bloody hell. That's very good of you, mate. Wow. David, you legend. Whew! That's one way to start the stream. Go on, David, lad. Thank you. I'm sure we can get gold in this. That's nice. That's better. A little bit understeery. Ah, the wall's there. Yeah, that's going to hit the wall. At least the engine... Yeah, GT3 engine sounds are... Hey, there it is. It just took ages for it to come through. Sorry about that, David. There you go. It is there. I don't know why that took so long for that to come through, mate. Sorry. Here we go. Easy. The audacity to say it was easy. The audacity. Yes. 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 Nice. Amazing. 1,000th of a second. Oh my goodness. I love the fact I said easy and then I did that. Oh no. Oh, I see when Jimmy does these, they're an absolute nightmare. What are we in? Oh, Peugeot 206. Happy days. Right. I think, do you know what, Chad? I think we're doing all right here. It's not the slowest thing in the world. Whoa! That'd be some air, Chad. That'd be some air. Can you cheat a wall ride that? I bet you can. Good start, I think. I say good start. I don't know how good this is looking. You can only really react to the safety car, I guess. Come on, get around there. You can hear those tyres squealing. They ain't interested, chat. They ain't interested in what we got to say. Son of a gun, I hit the wall. I felt like that was nice. These are awesome tracks, though. These are the kind of things I would like to see back at GT7. These kind of challenges are pretty cool. These kind of tracks as well. See, he slowed down there, and I didn't need to. That put me on there. Oh, my goodness me. Wow, that was close to a cone then. Okay. If we cross the line and I'm miles off, well, I don't know what we're going to do, because this seems all right at the moment. Ah! Oh, no! I'm literally parked on the apex. Oh, that's probably killed it, to be honest. Well, I know where, if we have to go again, I know where we can find some time. Yeah, that's absolutely killed it. Oh, crap. 2.5 seconds. Yeah, 2 minutes 46 is a long time. I love the graphics of the people in the crowd. We're off again, chat. We can do this. Second attempt. We got this, chat. We got this. Probably not with understeer like that. Could have taken that better. Up the hill. Mph, first gear is quite a long gear, isn't it? For a road car, that's very long. Oi, a crazy bloody photographer, you mentalist. Get out of the ruddy road. Come on, Peugeot 206. Nice if I could see my ghost now and see whereabouts I am. Ah, I did the same as last time, hitting that wall. This is feeling a little bit quicker though. Not reacting to safety car as much and just do my own thing. Problem is not plowing into the safety car here, look. Ah! Can't overtake either. Oh, there's a wall there, Ollie. Fucking hell. Right. Just don't park on the apex. This might be alright. That's better, Ollie. Oh, yes! Almost rally-esque. Come on, safety car. This is feeling better. Come on! Surely. Surely. Ah, easy. Easy. Easy chat. Easy game. Nice. Next one. Smashing through these tonight, chat. Absolutely smashing it. First time. First time is there. You're right. First time. Ah, what? Not these again. Us cones. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, I don't know how I feel about this. Ah! No, this is... No. No. This is not going to be nice, chat. Can I turn up game volume? Yeah, sure, hang on. Let me turn up the game volume. Right, let's try that. Oh, this is not... This is not going to be nice. Gradual acceleration. Oh, they're through there as well. You absolute arses. Ah. Oh, quickly press that. Your boy does not want to get copyrighted on this motherfucker. Ah! No, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
We're going to get a lot of that chat tonight, I think. Oh.
Steady, 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 steady. Oh, just no for goal. Oh, I was just so slidey. Ah! Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. This is gonna be fucking long, chat. This is gonna be fucking long.
Yes, I know when I don't have a shave, I have the facial hair of a 12-year-old boy going through puberty for the first time. But I forgot to shave, so leave me alone. Leave me be, chat! Oh my fucking... Ah! This is gonna... No. Ah, no! It's using an analog stick to go through here. It's so twitchy. That's sexy. That's sexy. That's sexy. Okay. Okay. That was better. That was better, chat. That was close. That was kind of close. Is the game volume better, by the way, chat? I hope it is. Can I just skip this and go all the way around the outside and just absolutely cheat? Ah, went too quick. Yeah, the pendulum effect does get worse as you go along. Oh, you cock! Ah!
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
That's not what you want, Ollie. You don't want to break. Ah! Cock. Yeah. 3 litre Z4. This game is trolling me on this one. I'm going to go in a higher gear just to try and stabilise the car a little bit. Ah, you tit! Oh, this is going to get bad, chat. I'm going to apologise right now for the language. If you don't like bad language, it's probably not going to be the stream for you on this one. It's going to be it. Just going to put it out there. Come on, Z4, you piece of crap. Oh, oh, oh! Yep, yep! Ah! This does feel like a coffee break. That's actually spot on. It's actually a very good diagnostic as such. Diagnostic? Diagnosis? I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Will you just stop sliding?! Put the kettle on! I'll have 2 sugars, I think I'll need it. Come on, Z4, don't be a bag of crap. Come on, Z4. Please, please, please. Absolute abomination of a car. Steady. 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 I'm going steady! Stop! Ah! Oh, it's just the rear end won't comply, man.
I'm going to be absolutely over the moon when I get this one done.
Stop it! Stop it! Oh, this is good. This is the worst one. This, out of all the tests I've ever done, GT3, GT4, I can tell this is the worst one already. I hate this one. I hate it.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
I've got to control the throttle. I've got to put minimum. That's perfect. That's perfect. Come on. No. Make it stop. I don't want to do this one anymore! Ah, oh, god damn it! That felt so good as well!
Come on. Steady!
Shut up, Sean, before I change your name in the Discord again. Alright, come on. Steady as she goes. As Raconteurs would sing. Come on. Suck your... whatever. Fuck yes. Ah, I am so glad that's done. Ah. That genuinely was, even though it didn't take as long as some of like the ones on GT3, that I hated that. I absolutely hated every second of that. I'm so glad that's done. Cheers, chat. What's this? No! No! What's the point? It's the same. What's the? Fuck's that? Oh! No! Absolutely wrecked. Just been absolutely wrecked. Oh, physical pain. Oh.
Come on. I just want to smash this. First time. Cock! Ah! Not even funny, this. Thank you, Pat. Thank you for subscribing, my friend. Enjoy my misery. Enjoy my pain. Oh. I waited too long to press that. I am so going to get demonetized. Ah, it's a copyright. You're going to watch this back. You're going to wonder why that's skipped. Yeah, good old boy. YouTube are going to copyright that fail bit. Because they always do. I did click on next. You'll see there's no best lap. You just... Thank you, Anthony. You've got to do this with ASM turned off. I think all the assists turned off this time. Well, I wanted them on in the first place. Ah! Are the cones any different?
Tighter and more cones. Of course it is. Of course it is. Exactly what you want. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh! Oh, you missed King Ears, you've missed me Rage. And then just got to have an emotional breakdown. So yeah, this is just the same test, just they've turned all the assists off, so now you've got to do it again. What an excellent idea, Polyphony. That was like, that was like perfect, man. Go again. Oh, Philip's got to go. Take care, Philip. Come on. I swear, this bet. I can't sit in my head and my hands, right? Because someone, some absolute genius, has copyrighted the sound that comes after fail. So if I let that play, I absolutely get fisted by YouTube. So I can't even sit here in pain. I can't even accept my fate. God damn it. Ah, I know it's ridiculous, Pat. I know it is. That's YouTube sometimes. Good old copyright system. I was quick enough, but straight into fucking cones. Wow, Gaz, you didn't like... Whoa, Gaz, you didn't like the stream? Oh, that is a sin and a half. I could be a mod and not like the stream. Oh, this is sexy, this is sexy, this is sexy. That was really sexy. Oh, that was so sexy. That was so sexy. That was unreal. That was... That was awesome. Thank you. I'm so glad I got through that. That's over with. Thank God for that. Okay, what's this? Next one. So, GG. Cheers, chat. I'm so glad we got through that. That was awful. Oh, this is Square City. What are we in this time, chat? Oh, Cries of Crossfire. Must be one of the most ugliest cards ever made. What on earth were they thinking with this thing? See, there's an apex that I completely missed there. It's almost like it didn't exist. Ah, there we go, there we go, there we go. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, you cock! Let's get through it and see what happens. This is awful! Oh, wow. Oh. Well, that's quite far off, chat. That's quite far off, chat. Is that my ghost? Well, it was my ghost. He's gone to the Shadow Realm now. He's not coming back. There you go. There's the apex I was talking about. That's how you hit it. It's actually quite nasty, this track. That was nicely taken there. Oh, yes. Here we go. That was better. What are we going to get, chat? What are we going to get? 6-7 temps off, basically. There are many tracks from the old GZ games you'd love to have back. Not so sure on this one, I'll be frank.
I think with updated graphics, it would look the nuts, wouldn't it? Driving through New York. Like PS5 graphics, that'd be pretty epic.
Ah, oh, missed the apex again! Shouldn't be too bad. Okay.
I'm surprised my second run there wasn't closer. I thought it was pretty good. Oh, that was sexy.
Oh, that was sexy. Drifting my way through there. Thank you, Reed. Welcome along, mate. Oh. Two temps, chat. I think it's that apex I missed.
Oh, I'm going again. That was awful.
Evening, Aaron. Welcome along, mate.
That was nice. Come on, Chrysler.
Oh, I missed it again!
Bollocks. I've got to brake earlier than that.
Evening, Josh. Welcome along. And Slash as well. Welcome, welcome.
A lot of you guys in the chat. Thank you for joining me.
Hope you're all doing well. Hope your weekend's going good.
Oh, there's the apex, but there's no power on the end of it.
I'm playing on the controller. This would be a very odd position if I was on the wheel.
Hit the apex. Much more exit speed as well. Nice. Come on. Hit that. Keep going. Nice, 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 nice. But this one is an absolute killer.
Ah, it's not going to be it, is it?
Okay, just a temp now, just a temp. No, I'm using the analog sticks. Can't tell if that's any good or not. That's better, that's better. This is better, this is better. That's not, you tit! Come on, ooh, that was close.
I feel like it's way too slow there. Soon find out.
Much faster through there, surely. Much faster. Smashed it. Smashed it! Come on! Much better.
So before you put the music on YouTube, how do you know it's copyright? You essentially don't. You essentially don't. Just the way to do it, it's just assume everything is copyrighted unless it specifically says it is not. Copyright is absolutely bollocks. It ruins so much for content creators. It's unreal. It stop. Coffee break. Knock over the cones. I hate these. I hate these things, chat. What are we in, though? Oh, we're in a TVR. Surprised it's not rusted away.
Just wheel spin constantly. Oh, the game thinks we should be in first gear, really? Oh, this does not feel nice. Rear end's constantly trying to tell me to do one. Entire. Ah!
Oh! My goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, I've literally done that first time. Holy mi- Holy shizen. Don't ask me how I've done that. I don't. Oh. First try. Legit. Legit. That was so poggers. That was unreal. That's quality. Gran Turismo has two gods. I'm so pleased I've done that. First try as well. Oh, here we go. Ah, this is quick. Oh my goodness. Okay, holy, I was just thrown into this. I don't know what car we're in. I don't know nothing. God, my goodness me, this is tight. Waiting for all the tight ass jokes coming in the chat. That's pretty awful. We're less than a second off, so I'll take it. Lost all the way from the res falling off. Excellent. Here we go. Wall ride! Oh no! Don't wall ride, chat. Don't wall ride. It's not worth it. No idea what we're in, actually. We're in a Lexus. It's fine if you hit the wall slightly. Ah! That's more than slightly. That is more than slightly. What are we in? Oh! Volkswagen Bora. Tracks on S license. Yeah, I think I saw Jimmy do it. Ah! Okay, this... I hope it's not. Oh, look at that madman with his arm sticking out. The first corner is actually an absolute pain in the arse. Oh, this. You're right. GT4 did have some awesome tracks. Whoa, that was nice. Ollie, 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 ollie. 21-6. Holy crap. Holy Jesus. I just got to keep... I think I've got to go for the left-hander and then keep slowing down for the next one. Okay, we made it. We made it! Whoa. Ah, yep. Hit the wall. Oh my goodness me, I thought I wrecked it straight away. Oh, that's the fastest I've done it, I think. Slow down here, you get so close to the wall every time. That's good, this is good, this is good. Come on! Smashed it. Smashed it. Fucking smashed it. Fucking get in, boys. Nice. I'll take that. Get in. On to the next one. Done 9 already. Bit of that, just short of an hour, chat. 53 minutes we've been streaming for. Okay. Oh, we're in an MG. Here we go. Following the safety car once more. Oh, where's this little bugger gonna go? Oh, and now this is pretty. Now this is pretty. Now this I would take back on the next Gran Turismo. I like this. This is very cool. Flirting with danger! Bollocks. Ah! Go away! No! You copyright son of a bitch. Right, come on. Oh my goodness me. She likes to slide through there. That was nice, I think. Oh, look at that map. Jesus Christ, that's a sharp hairpin. That's not going to be nice. That was tight as hell. This feels really good so far, but I know what these things are like. I know I'm going to be losing time somewhere. I just don't know where. Again, these New York City tracks are very pretty. A bit unstable there. Right, where's that finish line? Come on, where is it? Where's she be? Where's she be? Is she be there? Come on, I'm miles off! No way! 2 seconds? Ah, that's a lot of time, chat. Well, look how he took that then. It's a lot of time. I've never played that game, mate. Never played that. Never even heard of it. Nicer through there. I think the hairpin is where I lost quite a bit of time. These two right-handers are an absolute killer as well. Ah, it's okay. I don't mind that too much. Feel like that was quicker. Too quick. Cock. Ah. Ooh, this could be another long one. Come on, MG. Nice exit, that. Oh, I didn't touch the wall. How close can you get to that wall then? Come on, MG. Go. You little crap box. Better. Right. Need to try and break really late here, I think. That's late. Nearly in the back of him. A little bit too late there. So rear end kicking out and then traction control kicking in, which is killing me a little bit. This is not a nice test, this one. Come on, stop it. Behave yourself, MG. Straighten up. Ah, I still feel miles off. Closer. 6 tenths. I lost a heck of time going to the hairpin. Nearly. Yeah. She does, she does have super oversteer. You're not wrong. Do I ever play any racing? Do I ever play any other games than racing?
I used to play Warzone a hell of a lot. Not played that in a while, though. Since I got my new PC, I haven't actually downloaded it.
Always used to like Gears of War as well.
Oh, that's quicker. That's quicker. Floating
with the wall, baby.
That was slower. It's good, it's good. Still good.
FIFA as well. Play FIFA.
I wasn't too shabby. Much better through there. Gonna make sure I don't mess up now.
Thank you, Hughes. Welcome along, mate. Whoa!
Cool.
Nicer, nicer. Kept the oversteer under control there. Let's keep this under control through here. Better. That's gotta be it. That's got to be it. Come on. Ooh, baby! Get in! 100 likes achieved as well. Thank you, guys. 100 likes achieved on a GT4 stream. It's pretty epic, so thank you. Thank you. Appreciate that. Get in! Yes. Oh, only by 3 attempts, but I'll take it. I'll take it, chat. These tests ain't no joke. Right, what's the next one? Ah, the rally ones are difficult, chat. The rally ones are difficult. None of these have been easy, have they? Let's be fair. What are we in? Win an Evo. Ledge.
Okay. Oh no, this is going to be an absolute arse.
This is going to be an absolute arsehole, I can see already. Yep. I'm meant to be across the line now! Oh my goodness me. Barely got bronze. Oh no.
The arse out. No. Seven temps off. Holy crap. This is not good.
Ah. It's wanting to change gear as soon as you cross the line, look. But hello crowd. Sorry, that's certain death. Okay, better. Only 2 attempts there, and I hit the crowd there. That's at least 5 seconds, isn't it, chat?
Good. Come on.
Oh, ho, ho, you ass! That's close. That's close.
Right. Don't murder the people in the crowd. That's it. A bit more steady.
Oh, that's slower, chat. Well, that's pretty good.
To be fair, yeah, you're right about it. Goes from bronze, which is really easy, and then holy cow, this is difficult. Slide, Evo, slide! No. Oh, bloody hell, it feels all over the place that time. Felt nice and tight.
Go, 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 go!
Is that enough? Oh! Oh! I just need to find a 10th. That's all I need to find. So that's second corner, I think. Two slide. Ah! They were all dead. Ripperoni. They didn't stand a chance. Oh, yes! Yes! I may have hit the wall at the end or whatever the hell that was. We got there in the end. Get in. Happy with that, chat. I'm happy with that. Five more to go. Five more to go. Snow. Well, this chat has Wall Ride written all over it. What do you reckon? I think that this is Wall Ride all day long. What do you reckon? What are we in? What are we in? What are we in? Okay, swear to. Oh, it's tight. I don't think so. I don't think so. Oh, that's a second off. Second off. Oh, I might. Should we try the wall ride? Should we try them? Just see what happens. Oh, the God Superman. What, thank you, my friend. Welcome along, buddy. Thank you. Welcome to the membership. Ah. Too quick. Too quick. Ah, stop it. Right. Ghost leaker, go. Oh, you, that is agonizing. Oh, you have one of these. Oh, sick. Sweet, man. Did this full track on S a few days ago. Not easy, says Luke. Oh, my goodness me. I'm not looking forward to that, but we have to get to it. You tease! You tease! Use the talk at the right time. I think you power slide through it. Just so tight though, that's the thing. The corner is so tight. And then you've got a nice big wall there to welcome you if you drive like a tit. That's gone. Tick all those balls on the finish line. Those snowballs. Nice, nice. That was nice. That was nice. Keep going, keep going. Ah, I've hit the wall. It's fine, it's fine. I think the first corner was so good. Surely. Surely, yeah, it's easy. Come on! Oh, I don't want to try again. You can sod off. No way. No way am I doing that one again. Yeah, I think the wall was too tight to do a wall ride on that. That was just never... GG, cheers, chat. I don't think that ever would have worked, unfortunately. Right. Oh, we've gone from rally to... Oh, we're in a Focus RS. Cool. It's got a massive antenna down the middle that is extremely annoying. What the hell? You'd just take that, wouldn't you? Like, surely the game developers would have just ignored that bit. It's just, that's annoying as hell. Good first effort, that. Seagull killer. Good first effort, that. Ah, Abdullah's in here. Welcome, mate. Welcome along, buddy. Oh, holy moly, that wouldn't have worked. That's not going to work either. Come on. Come on, Focus RS. Over the lamp. That was nice. Surely. Surely that's it, chat. That was very nice. Surely. Yeah. No! Oh, what? No way! How, man? How have I missed that? Son of a gun. Felt like I absolutely nailed that son of a bitch. Oh, I was trying to cut it as much as I could. Ah, go away!
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
Goddamn copyright mother hubbards. Nope, that's bollocks. Come on. I think I've got to take the absolute mick with this S up here. There you go. That's how you do it. Keep it going. Ah, surely. So much more speed through there. Come on. Just went. There you go. Smashed it. Absolutely smashed it. Take care, Luke. Smash that one. I think we're flying through some of these, you know. I think we're absolutely flying through some of these. We're an hour and 15 in. We're an hour and 15 in. And we've nearly done the first one. How did my Nations Cup go? I should have a video on it tomorrow, mate. And I can tell you all about it then. No spoilers. Car feels nice, whatever this is. Is that some backfire then? What is this? Oh, Mercedes SL. Ooh, up the hill. Ooh, whoa! Ooh, ah, too quick!
car feels nice to drive, I will say that. Whoa! Steady on! Wow. Barely! Half a second, okay, that's fair enough. I did go very wide. Quicker. That's bollocks. Knew straight away as soon as I did that. Game over. Game over. Ah, Farouk, thank you for subscribing, my friend. Better. This is a cool circuit, I like this. Oh, cocked it. Ah, that's a lot smoother. Too fast going into that corner. This is better. Still half a second off. This is difficult, this one. This is difficult, chat. David's got to go. Take care, David. Thank you for the 20 earlier, mate. Very, very kind of you, buddy. Very, very kind, mate. Ah! No, that's bollocks. I've got to brake earlier through there. Got to do it. Got to brake earlier. Better, better, better. Miles better. Holy moly. The steers killed me. Yes! Come on! Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Woo! That was close. 8 thousandths of a second. Goodness me. Ah, GG chat, thank you. Yeah, licenses are seriously tough. Your point about the GT Sport physics being better could make it easier, potentially, but I don't think it would have made it nowhere near easy enough. Even the GT Sport physics in this, you'd still struggle like crazy. This is ridiculously difficult. Oh, what's this? Oh, no, it's not what I think it is it? Oh, no. I saw Jimmy do this, and it took him an absolute age. Chat, make yourself a cup of tea, pour yourself a drink. Red wine, whatever you're drinking tonight, cider, beer, vodka, squash, whatever the hell it is. Pour yourself a nice big old glass. Understeer there, my goodness me. This is horrible, this. What license test is this, chat? Is this like 14 or something? It's not 16, I don't think, is it? I don't think we're at 16 already. Oh, mate, if I do this first try... Quite some miracle. I would have sent to the GT God. Oh, well, I'd be GT God-like if I could get this first time. Equally, I don't feel like this is a bad run already. Seen one corner where I can improve. That one as well. Missed the apex. That's caused me to have issues for it. Now, I think when I watched Jimmy do it, it was this uphill section. He hit a wall and it killed him every time. Oh, that wall there. Okay. I'll remember that. Holy crap! How far... Oh my god. I'm nearly 4 seconds off. This is 15. I'm nearly 4 seconds off. Oh my fuck. Oh my fuck. Oh, reality's just kicked in here. Oh lordy. Oh lordy lord. Ultimate concentration now, chat. Ooh, she's tricky to control. That was nice through there, I think. So I can gain time here. Last time I went wide. Cost me a lot. Oh, that's cost me more time than last time. Just going up there. Up the hill, come on! Go, come on! Move, please! I didn't hit it. Come on, there's a lot more momentum there. I'm still absolutely miles off. Oh my god. Oh my god. Goodness me. Goodness me. I did that. Where's the improvement, chat? Where's the improvement in this run? 2:11. What the fuck?
Right, that was quicker, I think. I think you can wall ride this. You can wall ride that, but just not as hard as I did. Nice. There you go. That was nice. Come on! Come on, Lance, here. Old Lance, here. Carrying a lot more speed through there. That's a steady. How the hell did I not hit that wall then? This is good. This is a good run, chat. Right, exit out of here was poor last time, wasn't it? It's poor again. Oh, you can hear those rear wheels spinning up. Come on. It's all done now. It's just the last bit. I'll try and fling the car up as fast as I possibly can. For this left-hander, I don't know how you can take it. That was quick. Come on! Where's the finish line? 9, 10, oh my god! No, man. No way. No. That is painful. That is absolutely painful, that. It is soul destroying. That was so good as well. No chance, Sean. Absolutely no chance, mate. Right, come on. The problem is you have to go through so much just to get to the end for the game to say, no, you failed. Come on. There's no sector times either, I don't think, so it's not like I can compare what I did. That's what GT3 did have, to be fair. It did have the sector times. I don't think it matters too much if I hit the wall there. That was so smooth. Come on. That was buttery smooth. Come on. All I don't know if that was any good or not.
Come on, chat. This is... Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, little Lancia. Get up the hill. Please, please, get up the hill. Come on, come on, come on, please, 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 no. Two minutes, I'll never get back, I know. This is horrible, this. Right, chat, is there any, if you, when you're watching this, right, is there anything, like, glaringly obvious I'm doing wrong here? Is there anything when you think to yourself, right, that's where he's losing, like, half a second? Let me know. Please let me know in the comments and I'll try to adjust to it, but, oh. Try wearing your hat the other way around. That's quicker. That's quicker. That's quicker. Come on. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Lay back on that before the uphill. Okay. That was better. Right. Late apex, here we go. Come on. This feels good. This feels good. Come on. I fucked it. I fucked it there. Lost so much time. I've lost so much time. No, maybe not. I've done it! Yes! Yes! Come on! Get in! I could have like gone like half a second quicker if I didn't hit the wall at the end. Come on! Woo! Ah! Thank fucking hell! I knew how long Jimmy was stuck on that for as well. Man. Yeah, no, that was solid advice about the late apex. That was really good. Right, last one. How is this the last one and that one previously is not? You'd think that one would be the last one. Ooh, in a Lotus. Hello. Oh my god, this is quick. Oh my lord, okay, that's quick. That's quick, chat. This feels like an absolute rocket compared to what we were in earlier. Where's the finish line? Ah, oh, it's up here. Holy shite. Hey, Sean with a £2 first time. Cheers, mate.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Where'd you find it? Appreciate that, Paul. It's very kind of you. Good thought, mate. Hopefully, fingers crossed, we won't need it. That was sexy. Oh, still 7 temps off. Holy moly. Holy moly! Nice. Come on! Ah! Oh! Son of a bitch! Ah, oh, thank you, Eggy. Thank you for the 5, mate. Basically, you beat the world record on IB 15. I don't think. No, surely not. I didn't beat the world record in IB15. I would have been. I would have been even quicker if it wasn't for hitting the wall.
Damn, son. Where'd
surely
you
not.
Is?
Too late at that time. I'm not kidding. Really? What's the best time then? Bollocks. They only have one verified time of 2:17. What the hell was my time? Cock, that was terrible. Let me look. Yeah, look that up. Cock. Nice, nice, nice. Ah! No, I mean 2:11's a gold, so it can't be. 2:11's a gold, so it can't be, can it? Surely. Oh, chain down to first gear is not. Oh, Alexander! How you doing, mate? How you doing, buddy? Welcome back to another stream, mate. We avenged you in the 650S, kind of. I don't know if you saw that. Bollocks. There's a 210.049, yeah. I thought as much. World record would be nuts, yeah. Especially when I only beat the gold time by, what, just 3 temps or whatever. Would have been right up there if we didn't hit that wall, though. That was sweet. Come on. Bollocks! Do you reckon I can wall that? Do you reckon I can wall ride that, chat? Come on, Lotus. Go. Come on. Up the hill. Oh, you arse. Drunk Ollie. Everyone loves that stream.
Oof. Flat with danger there. Tell you what, this Lotus handles very well.
Bollocks.
You can do if done correctly. What? Come on, that's perfect. That's perfect. Come on, game. Come on, 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 come on! Oh, you fuck! You are! No way! God damn it! Oh, cock. Never crack. Ah, that was so good. That was so good until then. Lots of cocks in chat. Lots of cocks. Come on. That's good. That's good. Come on, game. Come on. Give that me. Yes! 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 Time to celebrate, boys. Give your meat a good old rub. Get in. We've done it. Come on, chat. Woo! Ainsley. Fucking get in. Oh! Fantastic. Ainsley's come out. Give your meat a good old rub, chat. You've done well there. Ah! Oh. That was one done. That's taken an hour and 42 minutes, that. Here you go. The official confirmation. Ollie's done it. Yeah, you weren't kidding, no, but unfortunately someone's got, what was it, 210 flat, wasn't it? Right, what are we going to get? A Nike one. Oh, yes! Coming out! Chat, this comes out in less than 2 years. 2 years, we only, was it? No, a year and 13 months. That's all we've got until we get to see this. This bad boy in action. I'm looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to seeing this in action, chat. I'm looking forward to this. How does you sit in it? Do you lay forward? I think you lay forward. That can't be safe. That can't be safe, can it? Here we go. What's the next one? What do we get? RX-8 concept. This is game command 2004. Why are they giving a concept from an 01 car? Right, here we go. This is all gold, so this should be the PS de resistance. Jensen Interceptor! Yes! That's what I want. That's exactly what I want. Oh, man. That's why I just spent the last hour and 40 minutes trying to get all gold on these licenses. Just so I can get a Jensen Interceptor. Right, on to A now, chat. Is there no rally licenses in this one? Oh, no, there isn't. Okay. I didn't expect that. Okay. So I may have 16. Oh, the last one. Oh, Nelly. Okay. XJ220. Alexander, yes, I see you say, hey Ollie, what's up, mate? You can't race that car in any of the races in GT4. What is the point of that? Why have they given this me? Oh, here we go. Let's go on this. Oh! Oh, listen to that turbo. Listen to that bloody turbo, man. I've never heard Tyke suck in so much air so violently. Okay, you sod off with your copyright. Thank you very much. Gravel there, lost loads of time. Yeah, they've definitely changed this from GT3. This is much wider. One point 2 seconds off. Okay, that's fair. I hit the gravel, missed a few apexes. This is a great track, to be fair. Maybe one we see back in GT7. Who knows? Oof. Ah, oh, that's terrible. That was terrible. Better, better, better. 6 temps. We can find that, we can find that. Goodness me, Sean. Goodness me. Just need to keep this tighter. That felt good. Oh, you bitch! Ah! That's close. Son of a gun. I'm gonna pour myself another drink, actually. That was close. Bam, 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 bam. Anyone watch the Top Gear episode, by the way, where Freddie Flintoff drove one of these? Anyone watch that? Had to get 200 miles an hour in one of these things? Ridiculous. Fucking Christ. Evening, Ray. Welcome along, mate. Control the understeer. There we go. Better. Come on, old Jag. Ah! God damn it! Ah! Come on, Jag. Nice, 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 nice. Nice. Smashed it! Yes! Yes! Fucking yes! Ah! Oh! Superb. Thank you, Alexander, for the 5. It's quite nice to see you just donate the normal, like, 5% of what you're used to, mate. So, appreciate the 5, mate. Hey, when are you going to get a rig to strap all of that new sweetness on it? Ah, well, I've already got one, mate. I've got it back there. I can't, it's that. It's the Gran Turismo sweetness. Ah. Love the original Top Gear, but couldn't get used to the new one on the American one. The magic of the original Top Gear isn't there anymore. It's not, but I think it's slowly getting there. I quite like the Chris Harris, Freddie Flintoff, and Paddy McGuinness. I think they're quite good, to be fair. Obviously, nothing's ever going to replace Hammond, May, and Clarkson, but, you know, I think they've got a lot of good banter between them, so I think it's a million miles off. Oh, what the hell is this? This feels very, very understeery. What am I in? Oh! It's an old Fiat. Seconds. Oh, this is a long one. Oh, I don't like the look of this, chat. Oh, it's an Alpha. Apologies. Do you know what? Yeah, of course it's Alpha. I'm thinking of the, do you know the Fiat in GT3? The one with the red, it was bright yellow, and it's got the brake lights were just, like, single slot lines. Oh, I'm gonna get copyright for that. I don't fucking... Ah! Enjoy this stream whilst you can, chat, because this thing is gonna get copyrighted to shit. I don't think you're going to find this tomorrow, unfortunately. Decent. Way too early on the brake set. 50. 51. Oh, baby! Oh, yeah! I'll take that. I'll take that. Oh, I will take that. That was... I literally... Cheers, chat. I thought I messed that up as well because I braked too early. I want to say first time, but we tried it, so it's up to you. It's up to you guys. Oh, what are we in now? Oh, an R34 Skyline. Very nice. Plenty of suckage from the turbo. Ooh. This could be another tough one. 6 temps. I think I remember Jimmy struggling on this one as well. I think the key was this inside curb. Traction control's killing me here and I can't turn it off. Stay inside, mode exit of the chicane. Stay inside, okay. Yeah, I think after we've done this one, chat, I might switch it up from Gran Turismo, because I don't want to... Because obviously Jimmy's doing him as well, and he's doing a great job. I don't want to seem like a copycat or anything like that. I just like doing these licenses. I just enjoy doing them. So I thought I'd stream them. But I might try a different racing game, like Need for Speed Underground 2 or something. People enjoy. I think that's a good game. That. this is horrible. Bloody traction control is an absolute killer here. Don't need it. We've got four-wheel drive. Let me go. Leave me be. Oof. Sub for you. Jimmy copied you. Took me an hour and a half. I hope you are just kidding. You've got to nail the inside of that curb. Traction control's kicking in there. Are you fucking serious? Well off. Over 3 temps, that. I think that's the kind of racing line. I've just got to keep it smooth. Stop traction control kicking in, kicking my ass. Ooh, okay, 2 temps now. 2 temps now, 2 temps. Okay. Oh, traction control, don't kick my ass, don't kick my ass, don't kick my ass. Oh, fucking well off then. I'm sad Russell didn't get pole as well. I think we all would have loved it. Suppose save Bottas of his blushes though, wouldn't it? I said earlier, it would have been so embarrassing if George came in and then beat Bottas to pole. Would not have looked good at all. You need a shallow exit on the first part. Bollocks, that's not shallow. He's gone power as quick as possible in the exit. Yeah. That wasn't very good. I just don't think it was. Yeah, well off. If Russ wins, Bottas is gone. I don't know about that. Mercedes really like Bottas because he's very much a team player, isn't he? To be fair, I'd be doing the same as Bottas. I'd be doing anything to stay in that team, knowing that no other team is anywhere near it. So you can't blame him for playing a team game. Oh! Ah, 10.5. Yeah, I think we all love to see Russell in a Mercedes. Look how well he's done. Look how well he's done in such a short amount of time. Carried a lot of good speed then. Traction control kicking in. Sod off! Right, I need to get every bit of time I can. Traction control just keep... That's right. Do you know what? I like that comment. I rate that comment. Plan, I like that. Oh, wow. Thank you for 20 sec, Anakin. For the traction control, use the force. Oh, we're going to need something, mate. Bollocks! That inside curb, man. Well off.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Just kind of know. Oh my goodness. That, I just took the absolute piss for that. get in the traction control, you know, have my ass as soon as I get out of that corner. I got to go in quick on the first curb. You got to slow down, go in quick, but then on the exit, you got to slow down enough so you can hit the middle of the apex. You need to be doing like 42, 43 miles an hour, I think. I don't think you can drop below that. Too tight, too tight. Yeah. Kept it about 40, but then traction control kicks in for just a moment, but it's enough. It's enough to ruin your run. It's gone. Nice, nice! I like the exit of that. Come on, come on, come on! 16. Ah! The entry to that messed it up there. This is BS, this one. Well off. Pass the curve at 60. You reckon? Oh, it's nearly 60 then. Get up on the curve. There we go. Come on, 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 come on. Oh! No! No! Oh, you arsehole! Fucking F, chat. Absolute F. Son of a bitch. Ah! Oh, damn it! That is just a... that's cruel, that. Track skull kicked in again. And again, a little bit there. 16, 17. Constantly getting quick, though. We're constantly around it now. Take care, Dave. Too slow on that one. Come on, come on, come on, come on. 16, 7. Ah! This one's taking a lot of time, but I don't mind. It's not really frustrating, this one. You just got to big re. You're not wrong. You've got to nail it. You've got to absolutely nail it. There's a technique to it as well. It could. Hello, JLC. Welcome along, mate. It could potentially stop the traction control kicking in. If I'm not the throttle, but I don't know. It's got to be the perfect racing line. You've got to hit the perfect racing line coming through here. Some absolute minimal steering input there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes! Yes! Fucking yes! Fucking get in, boys! Ah! Wow! Get in! Nice! Pretty good. Next one. Even though that one took ages, chat, I actually enjoyed doing that one. I enjoyed that. Some of them are absolute piss take. That was actually quite good. Ooh, hello. Okay. So this one, I'm guessing, is going to be all about the chicane, isn't it? Just how much can I take the piss out of this? Quite a bit. Right on the edge there. Is this first time, chat? Ah, I've understeered. Damn it, I shouldn't have said it. Too slow there. Oh. All about chicane. I didn't think this corner was that tight, but this thing understeers through there. Fuck yes! Fuck yes! Ah! On to number five. Here we go. Oh, it's a lap guide around El Capitan. What are we going to be in, chat? What are we going to be in? Oh, an old Sayer. Now, is this an Ibiza? Yeah, it's an Ibiza. I was wondering if it's going to be an Ibiza or a Leon. Here we go, chat. 420 69. Yeah, the tire sounds, yeah, they're so dramatic on the old GT games. This is an awesome circuit. Like I took that well. Maybe a little bit slow, braked a little bit too early. Alright, through the tunnel. Hit the wall, but not too worried about that. Why is the safety car so slow there? It's not good if I can hit it, it's not going quick enough. Bollocks. Nice through there. It's a Nissan GTR, for Christ's sake. I'm going to say Ibiza. There's no way. No way I should be catching up with this thing. This section here is awesome. Back those set corners coming onto the straight is absolutely awesome. Right, 8 seconds, surely. Oh, it's all the way up there, man, bollocks. It's not going to happen, is it? That's not gonna happen. 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second. There it is. Oh! No! I thought it was fucking all the way up there. First time. First time, chat. First time, gang. Oh, mad. Get in there, Lewis. A little bit of a voice break for you there, lads. Oh, cheers, chat. GG. Oh, man. Retry, I missed this, says Will. Go back, Will. Rewind. Oh, what are we in now? Got a big old bonnet, whatever the hell it is. Oh, slidey, she's slidey. S2000, okay. Oh, loads of GGs, trap. Chat. Thank you. Oh, this could be a horrible one. This is a classic as well, this one, isn't it? GT1, GT2 days, this. Okay, that's not too bad. I mean, I was horrendous for his first section. Absolutely horrendous. Bollocks. Bollocks. You had an S2000 and you sold it. Well, what's wrong with you, boy? Bollocks! I'd sell it if I kept doing that. What cards do I get for gold? So I have no idea on this one. Ooh. Yeah, baby. That's nice. Oh, understeer. No! Damn it. Aha! Son of a feckin' ass. We go. Nice. Just get a slow down for this one. That's good. Too late on the brakes. Terrible. What's it gonna be? Ooh, it's just the brakes. Just the brakes, chat. That was just the brakes then. Ollie, it's James. Stay off the curbs. Come on, this one, mate. Oh, yeah, 200 likes. That'd be lovely. Thank you, chat. Again, as always, only like the stream if you do actually enjoy it. Oh, I absolutely destroyed that inside curve then. Whee! Thank you, Syed. Welcome along. Much tighter. That's better. Come on. Race to the finish line. Oh! Oh, investigation track limits. If you saw the track limits in qualifying today, as long as you got wheels on the curb, you're all good. Cock. Not like that. I missed it. Thank you. Is it Pusheen? Thank you. Welcome along. Come on. That was quicker, that was quicker. Come on. We're about to last corner now. Surely that was good. Get power down. Come on. Go, 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 go. Ah, that was worse. Hurdle Turtle's back. Welcome. Tonight on bottom gear. I'm not that good. Bollocks. Try this anyway. So take a lot more speed going into here. Might be better, I don't know. We'll soon find out. That's quicker for there. Oh. You fucking beauty! You absolute beauty! Oh, nope, wrong one. Wrong one, chat! There you go. Oh. Tobias, you know, literally, mate, you are like the... You are the GT knowledge god. Like, you just know everything about this game. I swear. Miracles do happen. Hashtag blessed. Oh, we in a Porsche? Oh, yes, we are. Get ready for some oversteer, chat. Even braking then, it was like, nope. Oh, look, this is horrendous. Oh, God, oh, God. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Rough as fuck. Forgive me if I'm wrong, but... Forgive me if I am wrong, but I thought Rough was just a tuning company for Porsche, does it not? It is just a tuning company for Porsche, no? Bollocks. Across the line here. Oh! Ah! Own company. I've never looked into it, but why are they... What's this going to be? Fucking hell, this miles off. It is sort of its own company. Well, they... I'm sorry, but that's a Porsche, isn't it? That's a Porsche. It's got 911 as a number plate on the back of it. So, I know it's its own company, but they must just... It's just got to be... I don't get it. I have to Google it. It doesn't make any sense. Rough Tune restores Porsches. Ah, there you go. I was going to say. Otherwise, there's no way they could get away with having, you know, exactly the same body design or whatever. Really? Oh, she's a slidey boy! She's a slidey boy. Are they still around then, Ruff? Are they still around? Yeah, he had the exclusive license for Porsche for years. Ah! Right, so that would explain why Gran Turismo always used that instead. I'm glad EA lost it. EA are an awful company, I have to say. Well, there you go, chat. Thank you. I've learned something tonight. You're not bad, you lot, are you? I rate you, chat. You're not too shabby. I like my driving, though, which is absolutely horrendous.
Bloody hell! Cough. When she wants to kill you, she will kill you. Okay, only three attempts here, chat. There's a video on it if you want more details. See? So yeah, I know about Alpine or whatever for... Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! You motherfucker! You motherfucker! Oh, that, literally, this rough absolutely killed me then. I was going in there. I was not interested in what I had to offer. Oh, I think that's smoother. Ah! What the hell is this car? What is that? What is the handling characteristics of this thing? What the f- It don't make any sense, this car! This car, man. Hold on, I'm slowing down. Yeah. Brake before and after the bump. Yeah, I think you're right. There we go. It's better. It's better. Smooth. But then it just like gets loads of grip coming out of certain corners. I was too slow then. Too slow going through it. Oh. GT7 will be a PlayStation exclusive. They always are. But it'll probably be, as in console wise, it probably will just be PlayStation 5. It's utterly pointless making it so it's available for PS4. The whole point of it is to be like the next title on the next gen console. And it was meant to be for release. I don't think it makes any sense to put on the PS4. Certainly not from Sony's point anyways, because it just, why would you buy a PS5? If you only play sim racing games, right, and the only sim racing game on the PS5, the GT7, but then it comes out on the PS4, why would you get a PS5? Good for that. Okay. Oh, and then you get grip again. What is this car? What is this car? Nice through there. Very nice through there. That's the best I've taken that, I think. Right, slow down. Control yourself. Give me grip. There it is. This car, man, it makes no sense. I don't know if it wants to kill me or not, or just wants to give me all the grip in the world. Cock. Damn it. Oh, dear. Come on. Oh! Ah! Good again. Nailing that first corner now. No! Fucking hell.
Damn, son, where'd you find
me? Fucking, that scared the crap out of me for some reason. Thank you, JLC. That literally off-putting donation. That was a perfect. That scared the crap out of me then. Bloody hell!
Ugh! This car has a mind of its own. That was nice. That was sexy. That was sexy. Grip! 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 Give me the grip! Oh, you cock! Get through the corner. Get through. Get through. Power! Ma-ha-ha! Oh, Alex Arden, no. And there's no way. There's no way he'll come out with another 100. I feel bad. He keeps doing it. He's already given 5. He's given way too much. Right. Oh, no. We're good. We're good. Okay, we're good. Right. Loads of grip. Okay, yep. Slow down, slow down, slow down. Go, go, go. Power! Look at that, chat. Look at the time! Ah! Son of a gun. I need to add that as one of the sounds, actually, I reckon. Just Clarkson shouting power. Mind you, copyright again. I don't know. Copyright is a strange thing, chat, for YouTube. I tell you now, it's so odd. People just put stuff on YouTube. If they get away with it, great, then other people can use it. But if you're the first person using it, more than likely you're gonna get kicked up the arse. Oh, she's going again. Wee-hee-hee-hee-hee! Fucking thing. It's got a mind of its own. Nice, 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 nice. Come on, this shouldn't be this difficult. Come on. Where's the grip? Where's the grip? There it is. Go! Oh, fucking hell, that was awful. It's all in that twisty, you know, downhill right. It's a son of a bitch, I'm losing so much time there. So much quicker there as well. Power. Pain, physical pain. No, too wide. Fun fact, at the time, the Porsche 959 and Ferrari F40 were the kings of speed. This car beat them both. Oh, top end wise. It wasn't considered for the record. Why was it not considered for the record? Mate, that's some cool... I like that as a fun fact. Tell us more. I like car facts. That's very cool. Was it not count because it wasn't classed as a production car? Because it was like tuned by Rough instead or something. It's the only thing I can think of. That was nice. It's not enough though, is it? Fucking miles off. Yeah.
Come on, grip. There we go. Nice. Power! Yes! Yes! By 3 temps, yes! Yes! Get in! Woo! I will take that.
Decent. As always, chat, if you are enjoying, please do remember to leave a like on the stream. It's the only thing I really ask. Helps your boy out, YouTube algorithm and all that good stuff. Helps me out a lot. More than you would imagine, actually. Because no one knows how it works. All they know is likes gets your... points gets your likes and likes get your prizes, I guess. I don't know how you get the points in the first place. What are we on anyways? How many likes we got? 221. That's brilliant for a GT4 stream, so thank you. Power! Get in there, Lewis. Cheers, chat. Oh, yes. An old Alpha 156. 2.5 litre V6, did it say? Oh, it's one of the... Oh, bollocks, I missed my gearing straight away. Oh. Brakes feel kind of strong for the speed of the car. Can't over-rev this thing too much. Bogs down quite a bit as well. Ah, I've messed that up straight away. Welcome, Cameron. Mate, it's all down to you then, Cameron, clearly. You've got the luck. You brought the luck. Where is the breaking point for this? Brake to just before that 200 board. Or 200, 100, whatever you want to call it. Maybe 50. I didn't read it. I just know it was yellow. This car does not feel nice to drive. You've got to change at the red line, otherwise it just bogs down. Good old traction control sticking its fucking ass in the way again. That line, what's it gonna be? 105. Okay, that half a second, that's not bad. Our JLC's off. Take care, JLC. Thank you for joining, mate, as always. Mate, don't apologize, mate. It was a good distraction, to be fair. There's not many good distractions in the world, but that was one of them. I don't know if that's still going to be okay. Hopefully, fingers crossed it is. Your car, but just in black. Oh, I wanted it. Bog down again then. Turn in! Bloody boat. Oh, the traction control's killing me. The traction control's absolutely killing me. It's just kicking in so early. God damn it. If you want to know when the traction control's kicking in, chat, you'll see the triangle in the bottom left-hand corner. Just keeps flashing. It is so frustrating in this thing. Look at it. You absolute arse. It's nice. Come on, come on, come on. No! Oh, I changed it. I missed the gear. That's what caused it. Ah! God damn Alpha. God damn you, Alpha. Oh, you could do it in GT3. You just can't do, you can't do it on this game whilst you do the licenses. Look how much it kicks in. Fucking thing. Oof. Absolutely destroyed that curb. Doesn't feel as good. Ooh. Nice. Nice. Just about, chat. Woo! There you go. I actually changed gear when I was meant to, and I actually did it. Can you believe it? Can you believe that, chat? I did it. I did it when I was meant to, and it actually worked. Can you fucking believe it? Fucking hell. What the fuck is this? Oh no. What the hell is this, chat? Oh no. Don't. Coffee breaks, man. Don't bring them back. Oh no. Oh, this is horrendous. I don't like this. I don't like this. This is horrible. What the fuck is this? Oh my chat, this is... Oh no. This isn't good. This is not good, chat. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on with my hat here? There! There you go. Fucking all sorts, all over the place. Meh. God. This is going to give me nightmares. This is going to give me absolute nightmares. I'm not going to be able to sleep tonight. Hey, I'm through! Huzzah! No words, chat. No words. Through again! Ah! This is gonna get real turdy real quick. This took me over an hour. Well, strap yourselves in. Oh my goodness me. Even if it's Wi-Fi password. Chloe, I know you're in the chat. Oh, fuck my ass. Chloe, I know you're in the chat. You ain't getting to sleep tonight, love. Not until this is complete. Get through there, you big feckin' bronze fucker. Yeah, this is your language warning right now. If you don't like strong language, I'm sorry, this stream might not be for you, this one. Just a pre-warning. I don't want to offend anyone, but this is going to get bad. This is going to get bad. I have to stop as well? Oh my fucking god. This is going to take forever. That last bit where you have to break, that's an absolute piss take. That is an absolute piss take. Oh, you big fuck! Ah! Oh, fuck! Ah! This is not... I'm smiling at the same time because I'm dying inside. Get through the cones, you twat! We're through the cones. Oh, I'm gonna lose my shit when I do this. Too close. Too quick. Move. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Move! I'll slow down. I've improved by a tenth! I did all that to improve by a tenth! All of that! For a tenth! Get through there. Get through there. Go. Don't you hit a cone, you little prick. Too much. Slide right down there. Go, 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 go. Come on. I need to break earlier than what I'm doing. That's where I'm losing some of the time. Yes! Come on! That's better. That is better. That is better. Chloe, bring some vodka in. We're going to need it. Where the fucking hell is 8 temps in this? This is not a coffee break, Gran Turismo. This is not a coffee break. Right, can someone shove that piano up that guy's ass whenever this starts? I do not want to hear a piano. Bollocks, this is bad. Tell you what, if I had to take a shot every time I failed this, I'd be absolutely on the deck. I don't think this is an improvement. Oh. Hello, Phil. They're going all right, Phil, apart from this. Prepare yourself, mate.
Fuck.
Break earlier. Thank you, Frog. Thank you for the advice. I agree. That's the same as go quicker, Frog. I know you mean well, but it don't fucking help me right now. Fuck's sake. Oh dear. God, just go! Hurry up! Fuck! Ah! Oh, I'm literally gonna have a mental breakdown. Did he drift? Duh. I drift myself into a coma at this rate. Come on. Get for the cones, you little prick. Yes, that was sexy. Sexy, come on. Tight, tight, tight. There we go. Yes, 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 yes. No, 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 that wasn't tight enough. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Come on, come on, come on. Understeer, understeer. Power, power. I'm doing this for you, Frog. I'm breaking earlier. I'm breaking for you, Frog. Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Fucking get in, boys! Fucking get in! Oh! Yes! Fucking get in! Oh! That was for you, Frog! Fucking Frog! Oh, yeah, I do want a drink, please. I don't care anything, please. Fucking hell. Frog! All bow down to Frog! The legend! Fucking Frog, I bashed my toe against my rig as well, and that fucking hurt. Oh! No one deny it. You can't deny the Frog anymore, chat. You can't deny the Frog. The Frog speaks and you fucking listen. Oh, I'm so That was horrible. That was horrible. Oh, all hail the Frog. What's that? Oh, it's milk. Yeah, I'll have a bit of that. Thank you. Cheers, chat. That's a brilliant, brilliant little coffee break, that, chat. Fucking brilliant. Just what I needed. Now, oh, we're in a feckin' Citroen now. Oh my goodness me. Ooh, understeer, yes please. I genuinely didn't think we'd be doing that tonight. I thought that was gonna be an off-camera jobby, that. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hello, TX3. How you doing, mate? Oh, shit. One boy, as long as it's we're not doing the cones. So that's the main thing. Oof. That's as close as you want to get to that wall, then. And that one. Don't want to get that close. The emulator? Don't know what you're talking about, mate. This is 100% legit on the PS2. 100%. Just like that coffee break was easy. It's definitely not an emulator. Bollocks, that was even worse. It's a bloody bronze. Who decided a silver was a 43827? Who thought of that?
Why such a precise time? Got through there. She feels really floaty. Even though this is a petrol, this sounds very diesel-y. Come on, Citroen! Squeeze every little brake horsepower you got! Fucking get in, boys! Fucking get in! Right. Fucking get in. Woo! What are we on to now? Number 10. Wow. Okay. GG. Cheers, chat. Right, what's this one? Safety harness. Ooh, what the friggin' hell is this? Some sort of Toyota? What the hell is this, chat? I have never seen this car before. Caldina. Never seen this. This is so much different to the GT Sport version. 100% smoother. That GTR is all over the place. Sometimes I feel like that safety car is so easy to go into if you want to. As I said earlier, if you're catching up with it and you get close like that, it's always a good sign. You must be doing well. Thinking about it, what is the point in these tests, these ones? Like, what are you trying to prove? Like, that you can go fast behind a safety car? The whole purpose of a safety car is to go slow behind it, right? Because there's an incident. So this game is just teaching you to do the opposite of that and go quick. First time, gang! Fucking dab on that, motherfucker! Wah! First time, gang. Cheers. Cheers, everyone. I'll have my milk and I'll drink it. Fucking get in. I've never heard of that car before, but it is an absolute beauty. First time, GG. G fucking G. Oh, wow. What the hell was that? That's that Mitsubishi, what's it called? Sean, I'll dab as many times as I like, son. I'm a big fan of the rally ones, I'll be frank. This is terrible. Oh my goodness, I'm actually looking backwards. That is a box with a spoiler on it. That is literally a box. Look at the front of it, it's a box. I've had less squared cardboard boxes. Absolute unit. Why have I gone back in this one?
sod it, we're here now. Come on. Ah, bollocks. Only 3 temps off, chat. The fuck is that? Get off. Even clean loader. Welcome along. Aerodynamic is a brick. Ah. Oh, this feels slow. Probably because it is. Come on. Yeah, too slow. Ah! Turn! Go! I'm hoping this isn't going to be a long one. Bollocks. That's nice. Go. Come on. Absolute brick. Move. Go. 29. Yes.
Get in, boys.
Fucking yes. I have a rallying license now, baby. GG chat. G fucking G, boys. We're on fire, baby. Oh my goodness me. Driving in the snow. What the hell is that? Epilepsy warning. What the fuck? Why is that flashing so badly in the background? Oh, what the? That is... Whatever... Right. I'm gonna stop, right? Whatever these things are, the things at the side, what the hell are these things meant to be? What the hell is that? What the fuck is that? The hell is it meant to be? Is that where the exhaust is going? What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Right. I'm going for it, chat. I'm going for the ultimate strat, as Jimmy would say. The strat's coming in. Oh, yes. That's how it's done. That's how it's done, chat. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Superbly done. It's how all the professionals do it. I've seen them. The strat. Oh, that didn't work. Get back to the strat, Ollie. Oh, yes. Don't hit the wall too hard. That's taking the piss. That is taking the piss. Right, what's the world record for that one? What's the world record? Someone tell me. Who's done that? 4 seconds. Fucking hell. Oh, dear. Absolutely immense. Oh dear. After I got weirded out by the car, whatever the hell the pipe was. talent. Pure talent, that. Absolutely spot on, mate. Oh, hello. What are we in now? Aha! Is this a... This is a V10 M5. Ooh, yes. Love to have one of these in real life. Just downpipe the fucker. Woohoo! Whoa! Steady on there. Fucking just a straight downpipe. Fucking waking your neighbours up. Mind you, there's worse ways to be woken up, isn't there, I guess? Oh my, okay, this is a little bit of a tricky customer. Don't be inside that curb. Slow down, slow down. Right, here we go. First time, gang! Literally smashing this! Technically, it is not the first time. However, it's the first time I've got round that corner. Depends how you want to look at it. I guess. Smash that. Easy! Easy, chat. Fucking hell. What's this, I-13? So we've got three more to go, chat. Three more. 250 likes. Thank you. Thank you. Please do remember to like if you are enjoying it. Helps your boy out. I call it first time. Absolutely. Right, what we got now? Oh, we're an old TVR. Right, how far is this off? I thought for a second, chat. I thought that was going to be a first time, boy. I'm going to the World Finals. That's rubbish. Now for 300, chat. That's it. I like the positivity, chat. I like it. 300. Absolutely molest that curb. Ah! Too much molesting. Too much molesting, Ollie. Ah, I felt slow. But it's not. It's not! It's good! It's very good! It's very good! Oh, take it. Oh my goodness me. Absolutely flying through this. The second half, since we've done the coffee break, we've been absolutely storming through. Oh. Oh, this is the, thing in the classic Merc, isn't it? No, we don't. Well, we do. We're in a flat, actually. But we don't have anyone downstairs, and I'm literally right at the opposite end of the flat, so we're all good. I don't think I'll wake them up. Thankfully. Here we go. Right, chat. First time, gang. Where you at, do you reckon? What do you reckon? Here we go. Concentrating now, lads. Come on. Good start, I think. Nice for you there. Catching up with a safety car. Move, safety car. What's this? Hurry up! You're in a GTR, man! What are you doing with your life? Worst safety car driver ever! I'm literally... Oh my god. I was licking his ass. I've gone wide there. Could have gone so much quicker then. Could have gone so much quicker. Chicken shit, bullshit. Oh, here we go again. Oh my god! How have I hit him and got away with that? I don't care, I'll take it. Again, positive signs, the fact that we're literally up this guy's ass. Didn't hit any of the apex then. Come on, come on. Nice. Come on. Going well so far, chat. I think we're doing good. Oh, hurry up, man! What are you doing? I'm not even sure the GTR in front of me can lap this thing under 9 minutes at this rate. Ah, man alive. What we need, do you know what we need, chat? We need Frog. Frog, if you're in here, mate, what do I need to do? What do I need to do to get this first time, Frog? We need you. Say the words, mate. Say the words. Oh, here we go again. Here we go again, chat. Fucking GTR. Mate, I can literally see the inside of your anus. Just hurry up. Goodness me. Oh, I don't want to overtake him, otherwise I'm going to get in trouble. Oh, this can't be going bad. This should be all right. I mean, the only time I'm getting held up here is when I'm catching up with this guy. Right, carousel, lovely stuff. Just send it. Still good. 5 minutes 45 seconds. If I don't get this first time, I'll fucking do this all over again. Nice and smooth. That was lovely through there. Lovely and smooth. This car handles really well, to be fair.
sure, let's go wide.
Again, how is this not the last one on the licenses? I don't get it. Same with the previous one. It doesn't make much sense.
Good stuff.
Is Frog gone? I think Frog's gone, isn't he? And Frog was in the chat. So all his advice earlier in the coffee break has just made us smash through it. I don't want to smash the safety car here. Move! 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 I will become the new safety car! Jeez Louise. Just a little thing, chat. If any of you, which I highly doubt, has an R34, and you go to the Nürburgring and you drive like this, just give the keys to someone else. Surely. Ah, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Surely we're in the bag here. We've got a minute to go. Surely this is in the bag, chat. It's got to be. I'm drafted. I don't want to get... I want to get too close and then hit it too hard to get a penalty or something. The absolute speed of the Merc here. Ah! Look at it, I could have easily just driven past this thing. You're terrible! Ah, surely, chat. Surely. Ah, this is easy. Ten seconds, chat. 10 seconds. First time. It's not yet. Yeah, not even close. It's not even close. Not even close, chat. First try. Cheers, chat. Right, last one. Are you ready, chat? Are you ready for the last one? I could have been faster. Yeah, cheers, chat. I could have been. Right, what's the last one? Strong words, that. Oh, no. I've heard about this. Chat, I've heard about this one. I've heard about this. I've heard about this one. Oof. Right, when Tobias says my man, I know I'm in trouble. What do you got to say, Tobias? This is, chat, this is horrendous, this one. This is absolutely horrendous. If I do this first time... Just no point play. There's literally, I might as well just stop doing YouTube because I would have hit the peak of it. There's no better. Rip. Stay in third gear to prevent wheel spin, by the way. Okay. Yeah, it's the R2, it's the Nissan, isn't it? This thing has got so much brake horsepower and a turbo lag is unreal, but as soon as it kicks in. Right, here we go then, chat. We can only try. Oh, Ronnie Bird. Thank you, Ronnie. You gotta go. You gotta go. Ah! Oh my goodness. Thank you, Mora, as well. Goodness me. Look at the fucking speed. Look at the speed here, man. My goodness me. I'd absolutely love to drive this thing in real life, but I'd absolutely crap myself. Only five gears. Oh, yeah. Only five gears. That was close. Oh, it's too early. I need to get my... Look how much... Chat, look how much it wheel spins. Look at it. It's got so much torque. You have to do like half this lap. Oh man, this is going to be... Oh my goodness, look at the speed again. Ah! Fuck. Ah. Oh. Fucked it. Woo! Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Fucking just trying to get a good exit there. Good exit down the straight is going to make a difference. I can't even make the corner. Big spinny boy. Molest it. Ah! Oh no. We bring back the coffee break, chat. Fuck! Ah! Nice. Yeet! Yeah, control the wheel spin. I hear you loud and clear, chat. Spot on. Woo! I'll break the speed limit. Just a tad. Okay, I broke just before the corner. That was too early last time, unbelievably. Really? Fuck. Fuck. They've left this till last, the cruel bastards. Imagine smashing a gold time by 10 seconds, right? And then you go to this. Ah, oh, this teases you. I like that, Eggy. Fuck! Okay, I just need to complete an attempt at this rate. what was the license about to drive the IB? If it was this set of licenses, the IB or IA or whatever the hell this is. I think it's IA. I think it was IA. My goodness me! Look how much the thing shakes at the trees, man. Oh, that slowed me right down. I don't know what the hell that was, but that slowed me right down.
Well, that was perfect. That braking was spot on then. Let's just complete a lap, boys and girls. Let's just complete a lap. To be fair, at this point, I still thought we'd be on the coffee break, so... At least we're still not now. Oh my god, this is going to be horrendous. Oh my fuck. Chat, this is going to be absolutely awful. I need to cross the line now.
1.6 seconds!
Ah! Hello, Mr. Golding. Welcome along, my friend. Welcome to pain. Actual pain. Bollocks. Never go in second gear. Thank you, Leo. Oh, then we got this feck off massive straight. I'll tell you what, boys and girls, I'm going to tell you exactly what I'm going to do once I finish this. That's exactly what I'm going to do. Thank you, Mantis. I see a lot of chat saying same. I rate you. Trying to get the power down in this thing, man. It's insane. Here, the tyres scrubbing on the surface. My goodness me. How's that only 3 tenths quicker? How was that only 3 tenths quicker? Oh my fuck. Oh chat. That was nice there. Packing it out, says Augustin. And then some, mate. And then some. Right, come on. Excuse me. I don't know at what point you can control the wheel spin. I know you can go in third gear, but even then the fucker still tries to kill you.
Fucking rip. Peter Throttle is so buddy, I am trying, mate. Oh, man! Bit of gravel, yeah, you're not wrong, Matt. That was a bit of gravel, yeah. The worst part is this bit, in a way, because you have to go down this massive fucking straight, so it doesn't give me a chance to practice the last sector or whatnot. Where's Frog? Where's Frog now? 50% acceleration. It's just harder on a pad, but I'll try it. Fucking, we need Frog, chat. I am using the joysticks as the accelerator on the brake. I feel like it could be more precise. My preference. Oh my fucking god. I'm getting a bro come on from the missus in the chat. Who the fuck are you? I'm glad this isn't a school night. Fucking re! Oh.
Fuck!
Fucking god. I'm getting trolled by the first corner. Last fucking go of the stream. Last test. Get absolutely rattled here. This is the last test. Oh. I need Frog, chat. I need Frog. That's what I need. Welcome, K5. Welcome to actual pain. Colorized. In front of your face right now. 50%. I'm trying to do 50%, mate. I promise you I am. But it's just an absolute slag. I did 50% for the majority of that, and it just wheel spinned anyway. Come on! Get your feckin' ass moving, girl. That was quicker. That was quicker. Move. Oh, stop wheel spinning, you slut! I improved by a tenth. A tenth! Where the hell is this time? Where's 1.1? This game's breaking me. This game's actually gonna break me. Where the hell? Where is the number? Where is 1.1 seconds in this chat? I applaud. The rumble strips. I need Frogman. Fucking gets me through the coffee thing. I'm off. Take care, Jack. Oh my goodness me. Change the Excel on the trigger. Ooh. 100% rumble strip. Just get through the first corner now. So when you say the rumble strip, what part are you talking about? Surely fourth gear, 25% throttle is just too slow, surely. Left side after the corner. Bye, Slash. Take care, mate. Do you know how demoralizing that is? Do you know how demoralizing that is as soon as you get to the end and you outbreak yourself like an absolute tit? I wish the ghost worked, man. The worst thing is just how long it is. It's so long. Cut the corners max. So I'd never end up on the exit curb anyway. Fuck's sake. I'm so sorry, chat. I'm so sorry this is taking so long. This is horrible. This is absolutely horrible. When is the moon's missions? I do have a HDMI splitter. But when we do eventually get past this and on Gran Turismo 5, I do have that. Got to avoid a rumble strip. I always feel like I need to... watch how someone else does it.
Ah, That's absolutely terrible. That's absolutely terrible. Braked way too early. I'm going to finish it anyways because I want to practice, but... That's terrible. DRS. It's gone through their first time. Sure. Yeah, they literally, this is literally torture, this. Literally, just absolutely flying past all the other ones tonight. As soon as I've got to this one. We've done 31 other golds tonight, chat. We've done 31 golds in this stream. Ah, man. The re is strong in this. Nice! Here's the strips! Holy moly, that was quicker! Wow! Come on, come on, please, 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 please. Please, please. Get me home, please. Come on. Get me home, please. There's a line. Go, 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 go! Please, please, please! Yes! Yes! Yes, 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 yes! 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 Oh, I feel like I'm gonna cry! Oh my fucking god! That was awful! Oh my oh! Wow! Oh my fucking god. We did it! We did it, chat! We did it! Give your meat a good old rub! We did it! Woo! Thank god! Thank god for that! Thank you for all the advice, chat. Thank you for all the advice. You smashed it. You absolutely smashed it, chat. Thank you. I couldn't have done it without you. Could not have done that without you, chat. Woo! Oh, holy moly. What are we going to get? 270R. That's cool. That's cool. That's a very cool car to get. Ooh. Oh, I'm glad they didn't release it like that. Oh, look at the rear. Oh, God. Oh, that's disgusting. That's for getting all the silvers. What the fuck? Oh, great. Imagine going through this. Go through all of this, chat. Get gold in every single IA to be given... A dome zero. It's literally, it looks like a slipper. It looks like a slipper. It looks like if just, you know, put your foot in it and you'd be fine. Fuck. The best car was the first one. I went through all that. The worst thing as well, as soon as this stream's over with, chat, I can tell you right now, because of the stupid fail music, this is going to get copyright to shit and this stream is just going to disappear. So, if you're here right now, I really hope you enjoyed it. Because this bad boy is I'll be absolutely amazed. Just to give you a little FYI of how bad the copyright is, right, for that music. I once, last week, and I swear on my life I did this, I did a test, because I bought a new PC. I did a test stream, completely private, just me, no one else in it. I was setting up this game, and I purposely failed one, just because I wanted to get the replay or whatever, so I could get a thumbnail. And I got a copyright strike for that music, when it was in a private stream to absolutely no one. Absolutely no one. I don't know what it is, there's something in whatever YouTube, whatever the hell you want to call it. It just copyrights the crap out of that music. It's all it is the fail bit. It's just unreal. Absolutely unreal. And it's been several times it popped up and I've tried to cover it up. But it's just not going to have it. Okay, we'll save the S license for the last stream, but I just want to see. So this is cool. What's the last one on the next one? One lap again. In the touring car version. There's uploads of that song on YouTube though. There you go. What can you say? Probably bots. Yeah, probably. Just looking out for it. Oh, well there you go, chat. I really, really hope you enjoyed that. After you've completed them, you just feel so fecking good. You feel amazing. So if you did enjoy that, please do remember to leave a like on the stream before you go. It helped me out a lot. Maybe subscribe if you did enjoy it and all that good stuff. But yeah, that was quite an emotional roller coaster. I only normally stream to 11 on a Saturday, but we've gone for it on this one. So yeah, absolute pleasure as always. And thank you so much. The advice in the stream was superb. Frog, the man who got me through the coffee break, several of you as well saying avoid the curbs. Thank you, Halo. So yeah, I'll leave it there. Have a lovely Sunday, and I fingers crossed I should have a Nations Cup video out for you tomorrow. So yeah, I'll catch you for the next one. Peace. Yeah. I know. Definitely didn't leave the mic on. Definitely didn't leave the mic on, chat. Give your meat a good old rub.